We're in Tropea in Italy, southern Italy, and we're shooting the video for Mama.
Thank you for all the things I'm not.
The idea for this video is that we're part of a small village in Italy, and the matriarch of the community has just died, and everyone in the town is affected, each one of us in our own individual ways.
She was the biggest mother of each of us. So we are going to the big funeral procession.
Think of those young and early days.
Look at this beautiful site. This is the church that you're gonna see in the video. It's beautiful. Look at that.
It breathes history here. It really breathes life. So much happened here, and these things are so old.
But I'm sorry.
Buongiorno a tutti. This is day one and it's 12:30. We haven't started yet. My call was at 10 o'clock, so could you imagine? It's always late, it's always the same thing.
We have different scenes of the four of us. I am in the apartment and with the tech writer reading a letter. I'm just getting dressed to get ready for the funeral procession.
We're all sitting around here. Carlos is about to shoot his solo scene. We're all sitting around here watching the monitor. We're going to see, you know, what he's going to do in the bedroom. So we're going to be his little audience. So if he does a good job, we're all going to, you know, cheer him on.
I spoke to the director before. She said, "Wow, you're going to do one of the most difficult scene for you." And then they chose me to do this scene with a girl in the bed. But it's not a bad scene, obviously. To shoot on the video, it's always amazing, yeah, for a singer, because you can show more your acting part of yourself. And sometimes you feel yourself like you are an actor in a very great movie. Could be like that. Another great moment. I'm exhausted. It's too hard for me.
So here we are. We're at the cafe. It's day two of the video shoot for Mama. And we are here hanging around waiting for everyone, the group shot, to get ready. We're going to shoot the funeral procession this morning.
Okay. What are you doing today? After that, what's your vignette? Tell me.
Have you not been here?
No, I haven't been
Did
here.
Did you just arrive?
Yeah, I just arrived.
Hey, how you doing?
How are you?
How are you doing? I'm David.
I'm Sebastian, nice to meet you.
Very
I'm the French one.
Excellent.
And you are the?
I'll be the American.
I thought you were Spanish.
Yeah, well, I know. I've been tanning.
Never mind. Because I know you believe in all of my dreams, and I owe
it all to you. My character is sitting in a cafe. He's already ready. He's a little bit early, and so he's having a coffee, reading the newspaper, waiting for the procession to pass by before he can join in on the way to the church.
Right. Roll tape for rehearsal.
Mama, remember all my life. You showed me love, you sacrificed.
So, this is going to be my scene. It's going to be the last scene of the whole shoot. I'm going to turn in a barbershop over there. I'm going to be shaved and everything. And then we're done. See you later.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a wrap!
has a spirit, you know? It's amazing to do a video clip in that sort of location, because if you can capture that on film, you get something great. 'Cause I know you believe.